Hi everyone, what a nice day. I am Brian Angelo Dumag from the Philippines, and I'm now pre-postulant. And perhaps later on, this April, I will become a postulant, hopefully. By the way, my idea about Declaration Congregation before I stayed here in the seminary is first, Declaration is a servant of the Word. Before then, I am very familiar with Declaration publications. That's why it connotes in my mind that Declaration is more on Bible diaries, it's more on the Word of God in the Bible. So then...
Oh.